Richard Hinse speaking with you today. With over 34 years of critical incident command with the City of Calgary, I just wanted to share a story with you. Do you remember when our citizens were trapped in the elevator in the Calgary Tower? But even more importantly, do you remember what floor they were on? The 30th. Think about that as you're sitting in there and the elevator all of a sudden drops a few feet, that jerk that you would feel, the terror in your heart. And what did they do immediately? Called Calgary 911. Calgary 911 is the center that will dispatch your fire, EMS, and police. Well, in this instance, we dispatched them all. And why did we do all that? Well, of course, we're gonna have high angle rescue with our fire department, but you never know when that elevator could have fallen, and that's why AHS was there. And of course, our police department was keeping control of everything. It was a unified command at the scene, and it was unified communications in Calgary 911. And that's what we do for you every single day.